Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu.
Modesty is a part of faith. Modesty does not apply to only Muslim women, but also to men. The hadith of Rasul sallallahu alaihi wasallam says,
Al-haya'u la ya'ti illa bi khair.
Modesty does not bring anything except good, narrated by Bukhari and Muslim.
Barakallahu feekum. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi
wa barakatuhu.
Sincerity in every aspect of our lives is very important. Rasul sallallahu alaihi wasallam says,
Inna Allah ta'ala la yanzuru ila ajisamikum wa la ila suwarikum wa lakin yanzuru ila qulubikum wa amalikum.
The Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam says, Allah does not look at your figure nor your attire, but rather he looks at the sincerity of your heart and accomplishment. Narrated by Muslim.
Barakallahu feekum. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi
wa barakatuhu. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu.
To know the Holy Quran is important, and also teaching others. The hadith of the Rasul sallallahu alaihi wasallam says,
Khayrukum man ta'allama al-Qur'ana wa 'allama.
The Messenger of Allah sallallahu alaihi wasallam says, the best amongst you is one who learns and teaches the Quran to others. Narrated by Bukhari.
So learn
and know the Quran
and also teach others.
Barakallahu feekum. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu.